Please, don't get up.
May I please see the blessing now?
What's your hurry? You got a date?
I hope he doesn't, because I need the car.
Thanks, I thought you were going to help me with my foul shot.
Now, Dad.
Simon, wait till Ruthie gets seated, please.
Now? Dear God, thank you for this food. And if there really is a God, God, I know you'll find a way to get me that dog I've been wanting. Amen. What?
Well, first of all, let me assure you there really is a God. And secondly, congratulations on going over our heads to get what you want. Good luck.
Good luck, Simon.
We'll talk about this after dinner, all right? Can't you just shoot with me for like half an hour?
You're ninth grade and you made varsity. I've helped you all I can help you, kid.
But I missed two foul shots last night. Two.
You got time, Matt.
Yeah. I thought you guys were shooting pool tonight.
No, Dad's shooting pool. I'm trying to have a life. Got a date.
Who are you supposed to go out with?
A senior. A girl who's a year older than he is.
Honey, when you're Matt's age, you can go out with someone older, I promise.
It's not fair, Mom. All the guys my age are geeks.
You know, dog is God spelled backwards.
After dinner, Simon.
Matt, I want to talk to you and I want to play pool.
Sounds like a tough decision.
Not really. Here's the deal. We play, you win, we don't talk. Or we play, I win, we talk.
I've never beaten you.
I know.
Lucy, that's really nice of you to help out. Thanks.
You're looking awfully grown up these days, Lucy.
I'm not a baby, you know. I want to eat in my room.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Fine, then.
I got it.
That's okay. You know, if we had a dog, he could eat that.